Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Tries a through ball. Whipped it again. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Passes it through. He's gone for it!
Goal!
focus in on this.
Very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Here we go again.
Good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Oh, he really wanted that.
In all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle it.
Now the pass. Big relief. It just needed better contact.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Too tight, which is interesting.
to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Steered out wide. Loops it upfield. They could break here. Tries a through ball. We'll try cutting inside here. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Get that clear. Out to the flank.
There's a real confidence about them, and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. Can't afford to lose it again.
Might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Well, once they got that goal, I just thought they were very...
Subscribe, like, dan juga di-share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya.